I want to make sure I mention Housebroken in this.
Oh, that would be good, yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, we mention everything here. Housebroken, your character, it's an animated show, and you are a poodle in this. And does this feel like a good fit for you, this character, this poodle?
Yes. I'm shaking my head no. Uh-huh. It does. It feels like a good fit because she's the person who's in charge and a little controlling.
You like that, yeah. Yeah.
And she's pretty. Mm-hmm. but no, to me, what's funny about her, though, is that, she's not, like, funsy, but knows she kind of needs to be, so she throws it out there and it doesn't land. And I love that, when someone's trying to be something, they're just not even a little bit.
But also, it's like, you're so good at, like, and one of the things that I've loved that you've done in your career after Friends is you've found all these roles and ways to be someone completely different than Phoebe. And just looking at, like, web therapy, it feels like you have a lot of fun when you're playing someone who's trying to control things, or the comeback. You're trying to control things. You're not sure why everyone's laughing always. And your sense of humor is so great, but you seem to love to play people who don't quite have that.
Yeah.
Which is like fun for you, I think.
It's the most fun for me.
Yeah.
Because I think everyone is hilarious, potentially, you know?
Right.
And to me, what's funny is when people just have no clue about how they're coming off. When I see it in myself, I'm mortified. I mean, it takes me out for a couple days.
Right.
You know, how did I miss that? How did I miss that, you know?
Right.
But,
Well, you're very hard on yourself. You're very self-critical.
Yeah.
Just this is becoming a therapy session. You're too hard on yourself is what I'm saying. But I love that you seem to just delight in playing these people, and it sounds like you're doing it again, playing this character who sort of wants to control things but doesn't quite understand exactly, you know, what's funny in the room?
No, she doesn't. She knows she needs to lighten things up.
Right.
At times. That's just one facet of this extremely complicated animated character. But
was that written for you too on your phone?
No. I made that up myself.
Uh-huh.
It was articulate.